overcome the spirit of fear. The Bible says we were not given the spirit of what? But what? We were not given the spirit of fear, but we are given the spirit of power. As a version said, the spirit of boldness. We were not given the spirit of fear. Every time you fear everything, you are causing the devil to come closer to you. Because in you there is no fear. There is the spirit of God which has to dominate, to take over. No matter what is coming in your way, don't fear anything. I said, don't fear anything. They may say, hey, she's failing. She's going in the village. No, I'm telling you, God is going to take you higher.